Yeah, you talk about Enes Kanter not being able to play, sprained his ankle last night against the Atlanta Hawks, and Rudy Gobert, his minutes have gone up. You know, at the end of December, started playing a lot more, and you can see why they're so high on him in Utah. Great athlete.